Laptops are the name of the game today at CES 2024, and we've seen a bunch of them. But today, I'm going to talk about three interesting models from some of the biggest companies, ASUS, Lenovo, and Samsung. We're going to break down why these models are interesting, what makes them stand out at a huge show like CES, and why you might want to put them on your wish list. So the ASUS ZenBook Duo, the latest version of its incredibly weird and also really cool dual screen laptop. We're actually really excited about this. We got to toy with it at a preview event actually before CES, but it was announced at the show floor. But this time, it doesn't feel like there's a primary and a secondary screen. They're like differentiating quality. They're both 3K OLED panels. It's got Core Ultra 9 and Core Ultra 7 CPU options, dual Thunderbolt 4. To get that second screen, you pop off the keyboard and the screen extends. And if you don't use a physical keyboard, you swipe up with your fingers, either a virtual mouse or a full virtual keyboard. It's really cool. And like these dual screen laptops may finally take off. We can't wait to test it for ourselves. The coolest thing Lenovo shows is the ThinkBook Plus Gen 5 Hybrid, which is a mouthful of a computer. But you know what? It actually kind of deserves an overly long name because it's both a Windows laptop and you pop off the screen to get an Android tablet. It's pretty much bigger than the Android tablet you're used to, and it's a really nice display. It's a real laptop and then some. For those of you who live in Android, which is a lot of people I know, and also love your Windows 11, why carry around the two chargers? You can just charge both at the same time. It's very thin and minimal. It's got dual USB-C ports, which are Thunderbolt 4 and a headphone jack, so it's not got a bunch of ports. It's gonna give you just what you need to get your charge and get your work done. Oh, and it comes with a stylus, because if you're gonna have a touchscreen and a tablet, you're gonna want a stylus, right? The people who've lived in Windows and Android for quite some time now have probably wanted one device to rule them all. And if you're feeling Gollum, you might even call it your precious. Lastly, let's talk about Samsung's new Galaxy Book 4, which comes in three different options. The Pro 360 with a rotating hinge for all the different like tablet and stand modes, and then the Galaxy Book 4 Ultra, which has up to an RTX 4070. Also, Samsung's got some pretty cool tricks in this laptop. The display will get brighter if it's hit with intense light, so it's better readability outside, and they've cut down reflection on the display. All in all, in a thin laptop that we can't wait to test in our labs. So that was us seeing the laptops for the first time at CES 2024. Now the hard work goes into battery testing, benchmarking, and actually living with these things so you know if it's right for your money. And that's why we take our jobs very seriously at CNN_, where we're testing everything that matters, everything you're thinking about buying.